Hello, everybody, and how are we doing today? I am the Fanged One with you, as always. This is episode 55 of the No Engram Challenge. I thought the next episode would be 54. I was wrong. So, we need to finish our hide hunting. So, that's what we're going to be doing in this episode. And hopefully, it doesn't take us too awful long. Hide, that's all. That's annoying. No, you're not dying. I want that wolf. There we go. Now I actually got some fucking wiggle room. Oh, and I'm out of... That's annoying. I'm gonna have to punch this damn thing. Damn it. this? Just one wood. Okay. I love the tail wagging behind it as it runs. I've always loved that about the raptors. So I'm I was thinking there was a drop down here. I'm so tired of the damn Fimoia saddles. If I took every one of those like down, I'd have like 200 of the damn things. Okay. almost 2,000. I'm getting there. Slowly but surely. All right, here we go. There is a lot of stuff over here. Okay. I haven't even looked to see how much height you get from one of these. Them wolves are just tearing through everything over here. Was just bad on like every level. What the actual fuck was that? Thank you. No, I've definitely gone too far. I had not gone this far down. There it is. Yeah, I have no idea how that fucking even happened. So, we're gonna just go ahead and pretend it didn't. Actually, too bad. That saber cat was actually a really cool color. Although, I doubt I'll ever find another wolf like that one that I tried to get. Free hide for every dead wolf I see. I'll take it. Same one. Almost 4,000 now. There you go. Come on. Come on. Oh, nice. That gives me almost 250, or a little more than 250. Nice. I need 5,000. I am just shy of 5,000 right now. Alright, let's start heading back. And we'll kill things on the way back. Yeah, we'll kill shit on the way back. I got all turned around and shit. There we go.
can actually knock this thing unconscious. That's actually two different wolves I would have minded adding to the pack for color combination. That wasn't a bad looking one either, right there. Gray and brown. That wasn't a bad looking one. That was a lot closer than I'm comfortable with saying it was. Like, that was a lot closer than I'm comfortable with. Okay, 144 high, that's not bad. That damn thing find me? That damn thing found me! I'm still slightly annoyed that that damn thing found me. You still creeping up behind me?
No, okay. I have. You have things that belong to me. We put... Hide's good. I actually need fiber now.
Alrighty. Come here, Mr. Gigantor.
I've got to be getting close to what I need now at this point. Sarco saddle. Done and done. Alright, now I'm gonna need hide. I'm gonna need cementing paste. Put the saddle on the Sarco. Sarco. There we go. Alright, now for... I don't remember what I need. Crystal, fiber, hide, metal ingot, oil, polymer. Polymer. Okay, polymer is going to be interesting. Oil. Am I out of crystal? Am I serious? Out of crystal? There we go. There's some crystal. Okay. So I literally have everything except the polymer.
Oh, we got a gold drop here, or a gold circle drop. Flamelia saddle, of course it is. Up we go. Wait, I gotta find some penguins. Fucking Fimoia saddles, man. Alpacarno.
So finding a penguin is proving to be problematic. There is another option. The other option is birds. I literally need just one penguin. I know there are penguins up here. I've killed them. I've seen them.
Oh, God damn it. Seriously, with the compass bullshit. Everything that I still need and you're gonna give me a fucking compass. Fuck you. And the saddest part is, I know where there's a buttload of, penguins. Problem is, I don't remember how to get there.
Wait, hold on, is this it right here? No, no, this is not it. Well, I think I need to get stuck. It would actually be amazing if I get there and there's still some polymer in there. That'd be absolutely fucking amazing. Isn't gonna happen, but... God damn it. I tried to take off and fly away before he got me, but that wasn't fast enough.
one?
Alright, I was kind of hoping to get to this cave in this episode, but it's looking like that's not going to happen. I have too much to do still. To do that, which is a little sad, but... Yeah, polymer is literally all I need. Oh, wait a minute. Hold up. That should be more than enough, actually. Alright, it's taken us 3 or 4 episodes, but we are finally ready. But it's okay. No. Get away. Back up. You know what? I got a half hour. I might actually be able to make this, this rescue. I might actually be able to make it. I might actually be able to make this rescue on this episode. And then we can start planning for what to do next. I'm realizing as well, I picked a really bad map to do this No Engram challenge on. When you consider there's large chunks of this map you can't get to without a flyer. Had I not found a flyer saddle of some kind, it would have been nearly impossible to do this map.
Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and put one. We're gonna put one of these in here. We're going to pull out that, and that, and that. I need smelling paste. Okay. Okay, so I don't have any more cementing paste. Alright, I'll just take the three that I've got then. That's fine. I'll just take the three I have. Alright. Slow down the flight speed so I don't drop out of the fucking sky.
Oh yeah, I was just barely able to make it up here.
God damn, there are so many paracers right there. It's like five of them right there. Jesus. Now I just gotta remember where exactly this damn cave is. Where's the fucking cave entrance? Am I too high? Is it down on the ledge below me? This fucking hill. It might be over there. Yeah, there it is. There it is. Shit.
Come on, wolves. Take it. Come on, wolves. Kill them. Thank you, wolves. Thank you, wolves.
The other one go. There we go. Okay. Alright. Now, I'm going to turn your movement speed up just a little bit. I'm going to let the venom run its course. I don't remember it being like I don't remember this. I really don't remember this. don't remember this from the last time I was in here. I wonder if I went too far. I'm really wondering if I went too far. Yes. Okay. I really don't remember coming this way, but... I did not kill that thing in one hit. Okay. Oh, you're a tough one. Oh yeah, you're definitely a tough one. Gotta be in the 80s. Oh, at 145, yeah, see, nice. Come on, spiders. I actually don't care if you slow me down right now. Thank you. Oh, I am cold and did not realize it. Okay, that was a tough one. That was a toughie right there. I really don't remember this. Reach that one is what it was. He did not want to reach that one at all. That was stressful. That was incredibly stressful, but we did it. Much for me. That was just a little too much for me. There we go. Now I get these fuckers right in front of the bike. See, they get around to the side. They get around to the side of it. And they can avoid his bike that way. Yeah, see, like that. Like that. They can avoid his bike that way. There's another artifact right there. This is a different artifact than the other one. Hold on. Am I in the other cave? No, I'm not in the other cave. I'm definitely still in the same cave. We're going to be stopping the episode in the cave, it looks like. I don't remember coming this way. I've cleared it, though, so... How are we doing for health? Oh yeah, we're still good on health. Okay, so this is where I started. Right here. And there's some... Okay, let's go over here and warm up. So that's actually going to do it for us for episode 55. We'll pick up in the cave in episode 56 and try to locate the other artifact and our wayward missing animals. We're also going to stand here and heal up a bit. We are down about we were down about 150 health points. Now, however, we should only be down about 70 or so. 80. Okay, so we're gonna stand here and heal a bit and then kind of go from there. So I will see you guys in episode 56. Thank you for joining me. This is the Fang One signing off. I'll see you guys soon. Take it easy, everybody. Later.